was a harrowing scene for first responders overnight in Hot Springs. The Hot Springs Police Department posted this video on its Facebook page last night at a building fire that firefighters were trying to knock down. According to the Facebook page, the fire happened along River Street in the city. The police department advised people to avoid the area. We've reached out for more information and will bring you updates as they become available.